Beyonce, Taylor Swift, Justin Bieber, Tom Hanks, and Tom Cruise. Raise your hand if you had one of those names in your head. Okay, one, two. Let's say Joe, Gina, Dorian, Kendall, Courtney, Stephanie. Okay, so isn't that kind of fascinating? I just named five celebrities and a nice handful of you thought of one of those names. So it just shows us that even though we all have these unique thoughts, we're all kind of connected. And Mandy, you did not raise your hand. You were not thinking of one of those names, right?
No.
Mandy, I'm going to try to get inside your head, like I said, and say that because you didn't think of one of those names, you were probably thinking of someone who is in film or TV and not music. Am I correct?
Yes.
Just picture their hair for a second in your mind. Picture if they have light hair or dark hair, light hair, dark hair. Look at me, and it's Mandy. You haven't written this name down. You haven't told it to anyone. What celebrity are you now just thinking of?
Brad Pitt.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time.